But the prosecutor basically said that this was kind of a break for a young man who made a stupid decision. Do you agree with that assessment?
I agree with that wholeheartedly. It's going to come out. He had no prior criminal history. There was substantial evidence, in my view, of mental health problems. He sought treatment. Regrettably, the left hand didn't know what the right hand was doing, but all was trying to give him medications to help him, which ultimately resulted in hurting him, and which caused him to do things that Franklin shouldn't have done.
So he's